Number four, Logan McCormick. And for the Foxes, number three, Logan Mumble. It'll be Fox Lane basketball, who is tipped away by the Tigers. 18 on the shot clock, Arthur Schiller will inbound. Good ball. James Donati with the second offensive rebound for the Foxes. Possession to Fox Lane. Non-shooting foul is called against the Foxes. White Lane will get the possession early in the first. Brooks will shoot two for the Tigers. Jump ball. Lane is called for the offensive foul. Number 14, Eli Daglio, in the game for the Fox Lane.
Thank you.
White Plains has a foot on the end line. Gets it back over to Fox Lane. 14-21 left here in the first. 2-point game.
Thank you.
Number 4, B.J. Bumpin in the game, fourth spot.
Thank you.
Rebound and put back for White Plains.
Thank you.
3 is off the mark, and that ends the first half. With Fox Lane trailing away clean, 21-15. Coming up shortly, the Fox Lane dance team and Fox Lane cheerleader.
Thank you.
Brooks was fouled. He's going to go to the line to shoot two. Johnson inbound for the Tigers. Thank you. Caleb Brooks with the basket. Young ball possession goes back to Fox Lane. Thank you. Johnson shots off the mark. And at the end of three, 35-14.
Thank you.
Triolo hits the 200 to White Plains. Dribble was the call. We're back to White Plains. 5:38 left. Ball was left by White Plains. So we're right back over to the Foxes. Number 0, Miles Johnson back in for the Tigers. Thank you.
Thank you.
knocked away and will stay down at that end with the Foxes, 26 on the shot. Jump ball possession goes to the Foxes. As the ball gets stuck in the ribs of the jump ball, Foxling will have the possession. Thank you. Derek Shock was out of bounds, but claimed to get possession with 56.6 left here in the contest. Off of the Tigers, Box Lane gets it back. Goes off the top of the backcourt and out of bounds. White Plains will inbound with 21 seconds remaining here in the fourth quarter. And White Plains will dribble it out. And that's your ball game. Hard-fought battle on both teams as White Plains comes out victorious 44-32.